Hello, welcome back to my another video. Today I will solve another question of differential calculus. Now the question is, x to the power y into y to the power x is equals to 1. To solve this type of problem, we have to take log on both sides. On taking log on both sides, we get y log x plus x log y is equals to log 1. Now on differentiating both sides, we get y dy dx log x plus log x dy dx of y plus x dy dx log y plus log y dy dx of x is equals to 0. Then we have y into 1 upon x plus log x dy by dx plus x into 1 upon y dy by dx plus log y into 1 is equals to 0. On separating the terms and taking dy by dx common, we have log x plus x upon y dy by dx is equals to minus of y upon x plus log y. Then dy by dx is equals to minus y upon x plus log y upon log x plus x upon y. Now this is the answer. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.